Our laboratory is largely interested in understanding the structure and function of large ATP-dependent chromatin remodeling complexes, and we place particular emphasis on understanding how perturbation to the individual components of these large regulators can play driving or contributing roles in human disease. Before I came in contact with cell signaling technology, there were actually a number of individual components within these complexes that we simply couldn't probe. One really needs specific, high-affinity antibodies to be able to probe these complexes, understand where they localize on the genome, understand their componentry, understand what other proteins in the protein milieu within the nucleus actually interact with these. Working with cell signaling technology, we've been able to develop a whole suite of reagents alongside them that they've really pioneered and developed, but really, you know, kind of in close collaboration and in close discussions with us in terms of thinking about the various regions on these proteins that are important for overall BAF complex function, et cetera, et cetera. So it's been a very synergistic and incredibly productive relationship. I think it's very important to constantly think about new reagents that one might need to use to, again, advance the mechanistic studies. And so there's almost always some inability that we have to try to probe a certain aspect of these complexes. And so, you know, I keep a running list of those. And it's often a fun discussion to have with my colleagues here at CSD to identify what are the most pressing next sets of targets that would be really useful for us and for the field at large to be able to understand these complexes. This experience in working with CST has taught us that collaboration is really the way to go. We really don't focus on anything that we're not expert in. And for everything else, we try to identify the best collaborators. And that's the vision, and that's sort of the, you know, the set of principles held by CST. All of our colleagues at CST have always sought to identify the best experts in any one given field. Science is definitely a team sport, and it just goes to show you that, you know, there's no one group that can do everything. And it's actually really catalyzed our speed, our efficiency to have our partners at CST working with us to develop the right reagents so that we can push the biology and push the frontiers of our understanding of this machine forward.